we have the equality. 6 times 6 equals 8. Our equality is wrong. We need to move 2 matches to make our equality correct. We need to move the 2 matches for our equality to be correct. How this puzzle is solved? To do this, all we need to do is move this match right here. And this match right here. Now, when we check the condition, 8 times 0 is 0. The task is done and the puzzle is solved. Subscribe to our channel.